Bearded Science Guy here, and today we're going to do a DNA extraction. Now for our extraction, we're going to use strawberries, but a similar method can be used for many other organisms, including humans. To begin with, we need to create an extraction buffer. Take 25 milliliters of water and add a tablespoon of clear unscented shampoo, as well as a tablespoon of salt. This mixture will break open both the cell and nuclear membranes and release the DNA into solution. Place a strawberry into a plastic bag and then mush it up until there are no lumps left. Now add the extraction buffer to the bag and mix them together for about 30 seconds. At this point, the DNA will be floating around in solution, as well as other big pieces of the cell. The next step is to separate the DNA from these big pieces using a coffee filter. Pour some of your mixture into a coffee filter and let it drip through into a new container. The DNA is in solution and will go through the coffee filter, but many of the big chunks of the cell will be left behind. At this point, you have a clear red liquid which contains the DNA of the strawberry. Removing the DNA from this solution is the final step in the process. To do this, we mix the solution with isopropyl alcohol. DNA is not soluble in isopropyl alcohol, and because of this, will clump together and float to the top. Now remember, the DNA floating at the top is not from one cell, but from billions of cells, all tangled together. Thanks for watching Bearded Science Guy. For weekly science videos, click here and subscribe to our YouTube channel.